Hi, Stephanie here, and today we're looking at spending 3 days in New York, United States, with recommendations from LifeShort user Gareth H. Day one, start your first day bright and busy by walking through the biggest attraction of New York City, Times Square. Shop in your favorite stores, buy lots of candy, or just sit and people watch. Pay Madame Tussauds a visit while you're there. Only 10 minutes away is the infamous Rockefeller Center. Hit the ice at the Rockefeller ice skating rink, or go up to the top of the rock for one of the best views of the city. Day two, Gareth H says your trip to NYC is incomplete without Central Park. The park is home to numerous well-known attractions. For those of you looking to get a bit of exercise and take in the beauty of Central Park at the same time, why not run or walk the 10-kilometer Central Park loop, followed by a relaxing row a boat ride on the Central Park Lake? Be sure to visit Belvedere Castle while you're here. It has some of the best panoramic views of the whole park. Animal lovers may want to check out the amazing Central Park Zoo too. Day three, your last day in New York should start at the 9/11 Memorial Museum, located at the World Trade Center site, the former location of the Twin Towers. From there, take a cruise to see the Statue of Liberty. Enjoy the ride while absorbing the beautiful views. For some more adventure, make your way to Ellis Island and explore, explore, explore. Thanks for the awesome suggestions, Gareth H.